The Northern Virginia, D.C. metro area is home to numerous biotechnology companies in need of skilled, qualified workforce. To meet this need, NOVA, with grant support from the National Science Foundation, has developed NOBLE, or the NOVA Biotechnology Leadership in Education Project. The project is primarily designed to provide students with the skills necessary for entry-level employment in biotechnology and related industries. Students taking courses through the project will develop an understanding of basic scientific principles in biology and chemistry with an emphasis on laboratory techniques. The NOVA project will also provide students with instruction on resume and cover letter preparation, professional skills, and workplace culture in preparation for a required paid internship and overall job success. Students will have additional exposure to the biotech industry via field trips, scientific conferences, and monthly cohort meetings.
I like to define biotechnology as the integration of a variety of technologies used in any bio-related fields. And what attracted me to the field of biotechnology in general and the biotechnology program at NOVA specifically were a variety of reasons. NOVA also has 6 campuses and a variety of courses to choose from. I started at 3 campuses, and each time I was able to choose a location that worked best for me while I was working part-time or just for my commute.
Biotechnology is such an amazing word by itself, and if I have to define, that would be a combination of 2 major fields of biology and technology. So a lot of people actually ask me, what is biotechnology all about? And if I were to think of an example that they can relate to, that would be if it's a food shortage, we can grow crops and make fish bigger so more people can eat.
Enrolling in NOVA's biotech program was one of the best decisions I've made. With the lab-intensive courses, I get a lot of hands-on experience necessary for working in the labs. And a small class size and working in a group of 2s make the learning process much more efficient. If you have the slightest interest in biotech, then NOVA's biotech program will present you with different opportunities and career paths. Not many other community colleges or even universities would teach you the etiquettes of biotech, but this program will.
A biotech at NOVA with a 2-year degree can really help you get the lab experience that jobs are looking for. I would definitely do it again, and I recommend everybody to do it. There's never a time that's not good for you or that you'll be too late to start later in life or change paths.
We are proud that NOVA's biotechnology program is designed to prepare NOVA graduates for entry-level positions at biotechnology and pharmaceutical companies as laboratory, research, or manufacturing technicians. When students take courses in our biotech program, they develop an understanding of scientific principles and laboratory techniques, as well as soft skills which help them succeed in their future careers. For students interested in pursuing a higher degree, many of our courses can be transferred to 4-year universities. We offer 2 types of credentials. The first is Associate of Applied Science in Biotechnology, which is designed for new NOVA students directly out of high school. And the second is a 1-year career studies certificate designed for students who have already earned a degree and wish to enhance their employment options in the biotech industry. Whichever path students choose, we look forward to helping them start their career in biotech.